Is he spinning back fists and back elbows, not beyond the limits for Mauricio Sanders strikers?
Edson Marquez is backing up. He's hurt. He immediately goes into the clinch. That's a smart idea. He looked like he was wobbled a bit there.
Marquez, can he capitalize on the opportunity? Good start from the Brazilian inside side. Did Mark. Good overhand right from him.
Nice. QQ Luck just shrugs it off. I like the change of tactics here from Mark Luck, as we've seen Marquez showcased early on by Kim Q Luck, just to slow down that movement. Marquez was moving well, but he's
boom. Nice Korean putting the Brazilian on the outside. Misses with a right hand, almost slips, and you can see him
try to create some feints. Yeah, there you go. And a good work inside that clinch.
Yes, good knee to the guts. Leg kick not checking those. Going to start to defend or not be there for those leg kicks. They will drain the punches on.
Now Kim Q Luck starting to go to that left side with the. He started with the leg kicks. Now he's going all the way up to the head. That was beautiful. Marquez needs to start moving.
High kick trying to loop the lion's neck. Continually forcing Mark.
Good job of mixing up the target with the kicks. He goes to that lead leg. He goes to the body with the left. And then he mixes up those head shots too.
This is where Kim Akil doesn't want to be, though. Dragon. Oh, it's a beautiful takedown. Almost judo style there.
Spoke too soon. That's that Sanda. That's that Sanda, right? In a lot of these mixed martial arts. Look at that. Nice little takedown attempt right there from Marquez. As he had
there, and a small cut over that left eye of the south. Takedown from Marquez.
That's a good body lock takedown right there. You might step over. Might be able to take the back here. This is that improved wrestling that he was telling us about earlier this week, Michael. He looked down, especially from this clinch. He's doing a good, because Kim Q Luck is kind of touching him up on the feet.
Kim Q Luck did put down Edson Marquez and either submit him or tap him out via ground and pound.
Good hips displayed right there from Kim Q Luck as Marquez scrambles back up to his feet. Feel that this is going to come down to gas tank, you know? Marquez is coming down to a new weight of months. So I think it's the second round is really going to come now to who comes out with a better gas tank. He might be able to score some points with some of these hand combinations.
Yeah, Kim's guard has stand up here, and it's right for Marquez to
see
do that.
Right down the middle. Yep, he's doing a good job of finding those straight punches. Kim Q Luck starting to look a little bit tired. He's got to keep his hands up.
Gets under the hook, counter hooks his own, doubles up in it. Falls into a Muay Thai clinch there, the high knees from Marquez.
There he goes again with that headlock takedown, but Marquez was wise to it. Is able to get that body lock and do anything with it. Marquez goes right back into the clinch.
Every time, trying to lock on that same meet and greet knee, Edson Marquez. There it is again.
Clinch knee is a beautiful all the way up, all down to the head.
Is the gas tank of the two here, Dragon, and Kim looks to be tiring as he fires a sloppy right hand, eats an uppercut in it from the Brazilian.
Yeah, he's fading a little bit. Look at these hand exchanges coming from Edson Marquez, putting the punches into beautiful combinations. Kim's got a mule
on Kim. He is wide open, right for the picking here with the hands of Kez, who drops down.
Yeah, you know, Kim told us that he really spent a lot of time focusing on his conditioning and what time they came in, but I think these clinches and these wrestling exchanges are starting out. He's not even his strikes that he had in the first, and he's eating a lot of these shots.
Marquez is just his hands. It's all the boxing for Edson Marquez. Hook him. Kim Yun and Marquez straight on the front foot. Beautiful 1-2. Down the center corridor. To the uppercut beneath the chin. It's all Marquez.
And these guys are in 10 minutes following the right trajectory, because Kim's starting to look. Start going to the body, Michael. If Marquez could start.
And that face is a left eye. Damage around the bridge of the nose. Damage under the. There's the body shot Mitch spoke about.
That's where he needs to keep going. That's where he's going. Chop down that tree. Mix in some leg kicks, too, because he's shaking really well. A lot of damage fading quick. Like I said, it's going to come down to stamina. Who can put their foot down on the gas and turn it on?
40 in this second round. Hematoma really up over the left eye of Kim. A sloppy right hand falls into a tuck and a high knee from Marquez.
Put him on, but I don't know if that's such a good idea. But Marquez in him right now. Beautiful. Slipping and moving,
John. Gets out of the way of that. Slow right hand from Kim. Hand staggers the Korean, shakes his head, says he's got to do human pinata.
His face is his best defensive idea, because Kez is starting to touch him up. Like this one right here. This is dangerous for Kim. Maybe you go to a body lock, because he gets his head pulled down. That's going to be it.
But I'd love to see those knees go into the body dragon, take the win from Kim.
Tough, man. Look at him. He's got iron chin.
He has taken in north with 40 seconds remaining. Spinning back fist we spoke about earlier on. What a way to kick off 1-1-58. A fight like this. this to kick off our lead card.
Yeah, look at Marquez just teeing off. If he puts the foot on the gas, he could get him out of there, but I think he's just, I mean, he might punch himself out at this point. It's going to be, I think he's just starting to gain some confidence, though. Oh, that knee is closed. Good head movement. He tries to go for a takedown here at the final clicks of the bell.
An entire 5 minutes of dominance from Edson Marquez. No doubt about it. We're going to go into the next round. And somehow Kim Kyung-Lok needs to find...
Go first. And he wanted to, he's not able to do that tame distance. He's great weapon. Just thinking their forward strategy. Close range, booth, tight mentality. Just
placement from the Brazil.
Right there. Boom. Going power. Into, I think he's just too tired.
Point. Overhand right
hand, boom with the low
from Marquez. It's the tank though.
Telling Kim Kyung-Lok to get back into this fight.
Certainly not yet in the second round, comfortably ahead of this stage, but might need pick with it in this third.
You don't judge Kyung-Lok and put some Marquez possibly some damage in this match. He's just got to together right now.
High kick missed. Can't read for Marquez.
That jab really well. See how he comes out. Boom. Comes back. Some close range battle.
Marquez jab out again. A good right hammer. One of the best with 80 seconds remaining now.
At that time, he did. He had near his face because the primary weapon of Edson.
What's interesting is Kim trying to hit him. Remain trying somehow. What's interesting is he was so effective with the more the crosses down that center corner.
Kyung-Lok because he found break and he is starting to really hitting guys. Nice.
You think he's grunting, trying to get anything to another level, to be honest.
Getting pieced up, and now he's actually answering.
Oh, he's got an intestinal fortitude. He can never, it's an amazing performance. Just to,
10 seconds.
He goes out in a cracking way to start 1-158 talent.
Edson